It's...
First underground cinema?
It is my first underground cinema, yes.
It is.
How many have you been to?
More than I can count.
But six.
Five? What do you think the film might be this evening, Rob? Any guesses?
Maybe Ben-Hur?
Gladiator or 300?
I don't know, something with Rome.
Life of Brian?
The theme is Rome, and he's guessed the film's going to have something to do with Rome.
Gladiator? Life of Brian?
Possibly Spartacus or Life of Brian?
Brian, the babe, they call Brian.
You're not going to throw your stone.
He grew, grew up to be a boy called Brian. A boy called Brian. He had arms.
After me, I name my minute for purpose of absolute secrecy.
Name my mission for the purposes of absolute secrecy.
I shall never ever.
And I shall never ever
tell anyone anything. So help me.
Tell anyone anything. So help me.
Insert name of preferred deity.
Insert name of preferred deity.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing.
Did you have a good night tonight, sir?
A fantastic night.
Oh, yeah, it was amazing. It was so much fun, yeah.
What was your favourite part about Rome this evening?
I think the level of detail you guys went to, it was amazing. Like, you really made the whole story come through.
I think just turning up and seeing how amazing everything looked and just feeling the atmosphere was fantastic.
I would definitely come again.
We definitely will.
Such a great way to see a film, you know. Really cool.
Show me arms for an ex-leper. You spare some arms for an ex-leper. Try and find a donkey so I can go speak to Jesus. See? If I could get to Jesus, I can ask him maybe to make me lame in one leg during the middle of the week, you know, something beggable, but not leprosy, which is right a pain in the arse, isn't it?
Right side of life. Life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin.